Sorry, I haven't been uploading in like forever. I've been just doing a whole bunch of stuff. That and I haven't felt well at all. My nose hurts very bad. Print. I'm printing out a job application right now. 'Cause I'm gonna try to work at a vape shop.
Hey, Katie.
Yeah. I hope I get the job. So I'll have to work there.
Ooh, what's up? I just got in the mail my new vape mod. Oh yeah.
Everybody tried it on this? It's gonna do much more smoke than this. There ain't no doubt about it.
Alright, I just wanna show you guys this. It should be coming up here very, very soon. They're tearing down all the trees and they're gonna be slapping up. They're gonna be putting 1,000 houses. Alright, good. There's a bus in front of me. It means I have to slow down so I can actually show you guys like what I'm talking about. Okay, look at this. They're gonna put 1,000 houses right here. Look at this. This is fucking ridiculous. Right there. 1,000 houses. 1,000 houses. 1,000 houses. That's 1,000. 1,000. They're freaking tearing down paradise and they're putting up 1,000 houses. I can't handle this. What's up, guys? Whew, damn, look at that. God damn. There's about to be a big ass rainstorm. Some kind of trying to get to the. Trying to get to the restaurant in time before the rain actually hits. Yeah. I hope it's not like super duper strong winds. That would suck so much. What's up, guys? Apparently my best friend is coming in tonight. He's from North Carolina. I've known him for a very a very long time. Yeah, I'll be happy to see him. Just got done going through BS. It's open seating, I know. I know that. I heard that. I'm not deaf.
Yeah, do we know what company we're renting from?
I'm not going to know that yet. Well, yeah, figure it out once we get there.
I'll pull the thing out when we get there. I'm going to tell you the number. Quit asking me. I think it's budget. Mm-hmm.
Crazy people following me. Can't have this.
Try to sit with Will if you can.
I know.
Will, come on up.
Will, you're with me.
Try to sit with Alan.
Forget about those people. You're up here with me.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's about, 10:22. Hour and a half left. Get out of here. Thank you. Nice. There.
Well, you go with us if you don't go to Buffalo.
No, I don't go there.
They got some good wings up there, though.
Oh, really?
As long as our wings are better right here.
There you go.
We're in Vegas. And I gotta find my nephew. Lens is dirty. Can't have that. It's like 9 something a.m. here. Something like that, I don't know. What's up, man? How you liking Vegas so far? Man, check out them slot machines. Like them slot machines. I can't do them. Dang Vegas.
In a quarter mile, use the second from the left lane to turn left onto the I-15 north ramp.
If you've got certain things you're supposed to do on the public behalf, you have to be willing to admit, I think, that you're when you're wrong, it's order to be able to.
But not a lot of people in public.
We're about 20 miles out of Zion. We're in Zion now. I mean, look at the view. And the view's alright.
Wonderful gas station.
We're at a very beautiful gas station, but, you know, that's not what you guys came here for. You guys came here for this car. This car's very nice. Was very nice. We also came here for this guy. He's like making a complete fuck up of himself. Had a good day. Tomorrow's gonna be a good day as well. Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful day in Zion. We're going on a small hike. Car's up on top of a mountain. Yeah.
Bye.
Where do we have to go?
You guys don't hear them calling us.
You look comfortable.
I do.
Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
You're very comfortable. It's right. And my legs hurt.
Let's just go.
Alright, hold on.
Good deer. Right there.
Basically, we're leaving the Grand Canyon. We're leaving Zion today, going to the Grand Canyon, staying there for only like half a day, and then going from the Grand Canyon to Vegas. That's where the fun's gonna be. We're at the Grand Canyon. No AC in the cabin. I'm used to it. My dad's not. I'm gonna do a time lapse of the sunset tonight. That's like the big thing here. We'll be right back.
But you know, it's gonna work out just fine. Whew. That's the ending video of this awesome vlog. Look at this. And I also got my nephew here who did bloopers.
What's up, guys? It is 5:09 a.m. in the Grand Canyon. It's a beautiful night out. There's the moon. That's the lodge right there. And way out there, you can't see because it's a pitch black out. That's the rim, way out there. Me and my nephew woke up very, very early.
What's up?
Check out what he's playing. And man, you guys can't check that out. That'd be copyright. We're gonna be out here for the sunrise. No one's out here. There's like two or three people sleeping inside, which is ridiculous to me. I would have done it myself. was filmed, time lapse, took an hour, we're at the wrong spot. This is the spot to go. We're gonna do that tomorrow morning. I got my nephew here. I'm gonna pick his nose.
What?
We're gonna do this tomorrow.
Okay, this next shot I'm about to show you is very annoying to me. One, they do not speak English. And two, they're in my shot for like, I don't even know how long, like 10 minutes taking selfies. Me and my nephew, we waited for about 3 hours to watch the sunset. And near the end, these people walked in front of my camera and blocked the view for like 10-15 minutes. If you are waiting in the Grand Canyon for over 3 hours to watch the sunset, and that and this happened to you, write down in the comments what you would have done in this scenario.